A man convicted today in the I-25 crash in Weld County 2 years ago that killed a family of five from Wyoming. After a week-long jury trial, Jesus Puebla was found guilty on 10 counts, including 5 counts of vehicular homicide. The truck driver rear-ended the family's vehicle with his semi, and court documents show he was going 76 miles per hour while the family was going roughly 6 miles per hour in stalled traffic. Puebla will be sentenced in June.